red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Thank you. ship's on the way in. Better make yourself scarce. Large chemical factory. The Norks have been heavily defending this area, so they must be protecting something big. It might be worth investigating if you can. Sun's warehouse holds a KPA transceiver station, liberated for the resistance, and we'll be able to use the KPA network to track NORC activities in the zone. Currently being occupied by the KPA. It was once a resistance recon post until the NORCs cleared it out. If you can secure it for us, I'm sure it would prove useful. Signal acquired. We're now connected to the KPA network in the zone. Nice work, Brady.
Thank you. 현장 촬영 10분. 촬영 검사팀은 최종 점검하여 출구 장교에게 OK 코드를 보고하라.
Brady, thank God. Norks got us trapped in the stash. We can't hold them.
I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege at the stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
There was still quite a lot of intel there, even after the KPA cleared it. I'll send some people over to collect it all. Nice work, Ethan.
Thank you.
word of a flashpoint. The Nork sweeps detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Hurry!
수신된 메시지. 중앙 메시지 컨트롤에 아이디 코드로 보고.
여기는 본부, 말하시오.
That's the stronghold, Brady. Heather's just about to get the Goliath running again, so it's just down to you now. Secure that base for us and we're in business.
There's a ruined warehouse near your location where the KPA have set up a transceiver station. Capturing it would help our cause against the Norks in the zone. See what you can do. Transceiver decoded. Nice work, Brady. We'll now be able to monitor KPA communications and movements across Lombard.
People, this is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks have found a stash and a cell's trapped inside. Anyone nearby, they need help fast.
Okay. job, Brady. This place is perfect. I've brought the Goliath. Come and meet me in the garage, and I'll go over preparations for freeing Walker.
Do you, Brady? All right, people, we need to secure the area. Check for weapons, ammo, anything that we can use. I need to set up signal coverage for the Goliath. Swear I spend more time at the keyboard than I did before the damn war. And got it. Our Goliath now has full signal coverage in the area. That should even the odds a little when we storm Independence Hall. Okay, on to phase two. So the Norks use flying drones to patrol the red zones. We call them dusters because they drop this gas. Stuff is fucking evil. If we don't want them being used against us when we attack Indy Hall, we're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city. I'm guessing they'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just be careful with her, please.
Okay, Brady, we're all set. Let's see what she can do. There's one over there at the junkyard. Let's do this. Over there by the gas station. Functionality for a second. We're good to go.
Disengaging.
Lombard train depot to store supplies and munitions. They were secure in a container when the gas fell, so they should be completely fine. Get over there and see what the situation is.
Thank you.
Nice work, Ethan. The supplies were intact, and we now have another outpost in the zone as a bonus.
Wiley went out and managed to get a hold of some schematics that might help, but he ran into a patrol and had to stash them. I need those plans. His last transmission point is marked on your phone. Can you please take a look, Brady? Without those schematics, I don't stand a chance of fixing this.
Brady.
Brady, the schematics must be hidden in that building somewhere. See if you can find where Wiley stashed them. Take a picture of the schematic so I can download it. Brady, I need a picture of the schematics. Brady, great job. I'm receiving the schematics data. At least now I have a fighting chance. Parrish has called an emergency meeting and he wants you there. I'm marking the location now, and you better get moving because he's really pissed.
The authorities are still after Brady here. They want to force him to give evidence at the trial. I could simulate his capture and deliver him into their hands.
Oh, that's a great fucking idea. Then I got two people to rescue instead of one. Like, it's not hard enough already?
They'll hold Brady in the Hall compound before the trial. You then find a way to break him out of his cell, and he can use his talents to force a route for your strike team.
I'm still waiting to hear a plan. That sounds like a suicide pact.
It is risky, of course. But does anyone have a better suggestion?
He'd be well rewarded for begging Brady. The higher up you are, the more useful you are. I think this is worth a shot.
Hey.
Okay, there's no point delaying. Let's get this done. Give me your phone. Come on, we don't have much time. Now your wrists. Sorry. But it has to look good.
Link up.
terrorist scum. Now you're going to pay.
알았어. 수색을 마치고 곧바로 정해진 정찰 지역으로 철수하시오.
이보라, 우리 해야 된다고. 빨리 오라.
Crawford. Sorry about your head, but everything worked perfectly. You're now inside Independence Hall. I'm sending an upgrade to your keycard access so you can open your cell.